to Uttar Pradesh now, where a 17-year-old girl from the Deoria district was first murdered by her relatives for wearing jeans and tops, and then her body remained hung off a bridge for hours between Monday evening and Tuesday night after it was thrown or attempted to be thrown off the bridge, allegedly by the girl's grandfather and two uncles. This ghastly incident is a reminder of how personal choices, taken for granted by many of us, remain elusive and forbidden, especially for women in large parts of India.
This 17-year-old girl from UP's Devaria murdered with lathis and rods on Monday evening, allegedly by her own grandfather and uncles, just because she was wearing a jeans and a top and refused to change her dress. The girl's body later found dangling from this river bridge 12 hours after her killing. These ghastly scenes, the result of an attempt by the accused to dispose the body, gone wrong.
जींस टॉप पहली बस पहन के जाते नहीं पूजा कर उनका बाबा बोलना कि कपड़ा ना ही पहन दे बहन कलिन जवान कुछ चलल व पहने खातिन हम पहन बस यही खातिन गाड़ी गुप्ता देना विरोध लैकन इसकना लैकन ही बोल देनी कहना मार के मुआ मुआ लोन पर लाठी डंडा जैसे चाहना वैसे मानना.
The girl and her mother had recently come to live at the home of their in-laws in Devaria. Her father is a migrant worker in Punjab. Reports say the accused used to argue with the girl regularly for wearing what they called Western clothes. The police have not announced any arrest so far. With Vinod Dwivedi in Devaria, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.